Hello, my name is Chris Boughey, Chief Instructor of Northwest Chess Kickboxing. This is Rick Allsop here with my senior instructor. We've been through the evasion drill earlier. There's no point in moving if you're not going to hit. So now we have the evasion counter drill. So basically, I do a bit of a split, which splits wide, and that follows the double jab. So if this is slow, okay, so you're prepared with one or two, and we have to fire back the double jab. Then we add on. So this time, we'll lean into a jab across. And you roll, and then uppercut to the left, and uppercut to the right. You can break this sequence into whatever you want, but we stick it together. So you've got split, split, double jab, lean jab across, roll left, and right. Do 50 steps for you. You've got to realize where the way you are in the drill, the speed of your move, make sure you have it clear and precise. Again, slowly, build it up. If somebody's going to do fast, it's going to be wrong. Okay, thank you.